Yeah. So you have any problems with it?
Until now, no.
Okay, I mean, have a good time. When, can I expect a date when I get it back?
Never.
What is up, gamers? So Adi just pulled up right here. He's gonna come through any moment. We're gonna classic jump scare prank, I guess. Can't hurt anyone. So let's go. Let's do it.
Oh, I think I hear him. Okay, let's see. Oh.
Hey Adi, what's up?
What the hell is this? What is your dress up? What is this? Explain yourself.
It's not what it looks like. I definitely didn't rob a store.
Look at the number of
dude, that's
glasses
my friends
on here.
It's all my friends. We just...
How many of you?
We went shopping and you know there was a buy one get one offer and...
And you took the whole store?
Dude, I really couldn't decide between which one. I mean, I got one and
yeah.
I had to buy one more.
Okay.
And then, you know, all of these look so good, but... Dude, it's all because you broke my favorite one. I had to go and rob a store. I mean,
Man,
you don't cut this. I don't want to go to jail.
So Gaurav, what's happening with you right now?
Okay, so this random guy, weirdo, totally creep, just texted me and he's like, I'm a cash app you $1,500
for what? Where did you even meet this fool?
I don't know, those, you know, all-star weekends this weekend. Basketball terms, 3-point contest, basketball terms. He was like $1,500.
Okay, so basically you became friends with an old man over the internet and he promised you some money and you got excited so you could buy yourself some Pokemon cards.
No, but I knew he was gonna scam me, so I'm trying to reverse scam him now.
Okay guys, so what I suggested was, this is my old expired messed up card, so you guys can try hacking it, no problem. So we decided to scam him. So this is one thing I always do when someone calls me, tries to scam, I tell them fake details, then in the end I, you know,
get him with a Kahoot joke.
Yeah, you know, that's really fun watching Mike Ox. Okay, anyway, long story short, we've already played with him enough. He's calling us
Sus terms.
I mean, not that anyone else calls us that, but
yeah.
It's... I'll take it, honestly.
Yeah.
I don't mind. Okay, so anyway, give him the card and let the old man try to get some money.
We'll come back to you with updates.
Yeah.
Next clip.
Okay, guys. So, Gaurav, what's been happening?
We're still trying to scan this guy. We're going with a Kahoot meme right now. With the classic Dixie Normus. Snappy.
What the hell is this? Dude, just...
What fuck is this with this old white man, bro?
He's really... Show how much he's typed.
It's been literally going on.
Dude.
The time is 8:05 now. It starts 6:57.
Dude, this man's been trying to scam us for
an
2 hours.
An hour and 8 minutes.
Even the regular girls I meet won't text me for this long, man. Oh my god, this guy's trying so hard.
Okay.
I just feel like actually giving him some money at this point. Man, just send him like send him like $1 and be like, good for all your effort and your internet charges. Oh my god, imagine he's at home right now waiting to feed his kids. No, we paint him as a sorry guy. Imagine his kids are hungry.
Yeah.
And he's like, no, this little Indian kid is gonna give us some
money. Don't worry, kids.
Don't worry.
I'm gonna buy you your guns and the magazine you need for the next week.
No, guys, school starts next week. We need to go to the
ammunition store real quick.
Oh my god. Yeah. Okay, we're about to get cancelled.
Should we run?
Run! Okay, wow, so this is what school uniforms have come to, man. So what, did you just like cut a piece of his shirt and made a mask or something?
No way.
Go stand next to each other. You look like you just
uniform.
Took the mask which is part of the uniform.
Uniform, huh?
Yeah, I think so. Did he bully you? Where's your mask? Did he take it? Oh, so coach flicked your green mask,
yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Coach not wearing a mask,
probably.
Right?
Huh?
Coach not wearing a mask.
Hey, wait, coach, wear a mask, man.
What's this?
What's what?
What's this?
Dude, we don't see anything. What color is your mask?
Green.
Is it camouflage?
No, it's just green.
Okay, man. Coach, you ruined it.
Okay, sorry.
Okay, coach. Chill, champ.
Yes, it actually works. Whenever, wherever, we're meant to be.